After a devastating fire earlier this week on Main Street in the Wyoming County village of Warsaw, the community there is now rallying to help those affected by that fire. Channel 2's Dave McKinley went there today to find out exactly how they're assisting and how you might be able to help as well.
Fire investigators returned to the scene today as they continue their work in determining a cause. Now that the smoke is cleared, though, the effort is on neighbor helping neighbor.
When the fire broke out Tuesday, about a dozen people ended up being displaced from the apartments in this three-story structure about 6 miles north of here in the village of Wyoming. Monica Jett runs the Warsaw Dry Cleaners, which has become a clearinghouse for donations as part of a community effort she's organized to help those in need and who had to leave their possessions behind.
The Make a Difference Committee from the Wyoming Correctional Facility actually stopped in this morning with a whole pile of blankets and pillows and air mattresses and a bunch of toiletry items, which was a really, really great thing.
She says of great assistance as well are gift cards for those who don't have a place right now to put donated items and who will be able to get what they need after they settle into new quarters and after they are allowed to re-enter this building to salvage whatever possessions they can.
Coming up at 6, you will hear from one of those displaced from this building. In the meantime, though, there is information on how you can help and keep track of the types of donations needed when you look for this story on our website, WGRZ.com. On your side in Warsaw, Wyoming County, Dave McKinley, Channel 2 News.
Dave.